Yeah, a bit.
I hit that guy so hard that his bike hit the wall.
Just constantly on fire. Nice! Save that, save that.
That toss though.
Some guy just blew me up because I left the phase break, so...
Because I was there.
QT, more than a gas station.
The Russ Martin Show, afternoons on 97.1 The Eagle.
I don't think any of us have.
No.
I genuinely don't think any of us have ever been so overcome by a workplace bully that we start crying or something like that.
No, no. I have not done that.
No client, no management has ever, you know, brought us to tears or anything like that. So in that aspect, despite our Lululemon pants, Dan, yes, we are men as men can be.
I bought one pair of pants.
And you love them. We effing love them. Because they have multiple pockets and they've got crazy zippers everywhere.
I'm telling you, if...
So if you wanna come and
What is that thing? It's like a bounce house. I'm going to it. Oh my god. What is this?
Demon! Weren't enemies. Oh my god.
And all my ammo. Oh god, there are cops here.
Oh my god.
Is that possible?
Satan.
My old friend.
Oh.
Did you pull me up? Swear to goodness, John.